Ark of Compassion. Wisdom flourishes and abounds. Squirrel dances from limb to limb. Stops to look, then darts away. Blackbirds hover in the sky, surveying all of us below. Puppies, birds, kittens take their place in church. Although already blessed on this St. Francis Day, when all of life is gift, grace, and promise. Even the asphalt jungle of this city is a chapel where homeless saints abide. All is holy now. Nothing lies outside the compassionate embrace of the wise and ancient one.